Welcome to Allied Health. We're learning a lot of the basics, so how to wash your hands, how to do personal protective equipment, and then we also learn more of the nursing home care, how to position a resident, how to do hand care, foot care, change a gown. We have a lot of responsibility, but it's nothing you can't handle, and you're treated like an adult. Everyone's very respectful, and if you have an issue, you can just talk to them. But at the end of the program, you can qualify to take the CNA test, which is a certified nurse aide, and that will allow you to start working in most nursing homes, but also in hospitals. And you can work your way up, but you also get your CPR training. And a lot of employers look for that because some people just come straight into the field and they don't really know a lot. But if you have that experience, that can really give you a step up. The program gives you a really good outlook into what medical field is going to look like, whether it's about physical therapy, we talk a lot about that, but also a genetic counselor. We do a lot of career research in our class, so we don't just focus on nursing, we focus on other careers, and our teachers really help us know that we're not limited to just become nurses. We can go farther than that or choose a different specialty.